I bet you didn't know this.
Dr. Grant, I give you the resonating chamber of a Velociraptor.
Oh.
Wow. This is brilliant, Billy. Really, it is. Sad to say, I'm gonna have to pack up in 4 weeks.
Dr. Grant?
Paul Kirby, Kirby Enterprises. Amanda and I just love the outdoors. Heck, we've been on just about every adventure tour they can come up with. I've chartered an airplane to fly us over Isla Sorna, and we'd like you to be our guide. And of course, we'd love to make a contribution to your research here.
Wake me when we get there.
Unidentified aircraft approaching Isla Sorna. You are flying in restricted airspace.
Alan! I think they're looking for someone.
Ben! Eric!
What are they doing?
They're setting up a perimeter to make the place safe.
On this island, there is no such thing as safe. We have to get back on that plane. Will you tell your wife to stop making that noise? That is a very, very bad idea.
Amanda!
You really need to work on communication in your marriage.
Eric!
Oh, man! This place is full of dino doo-doo. I'm invoicing the Kirby's for new shoes. Don't worry, Nash. They're good for it. I am 100% sure that they're loaded.
I don't like it out here, you desky. Something feels wrong.
Everything is going to be fine, Cooper. I guarantee it. We'll all be perfectly safe and no one will come to any harm. Problem? I pinky promise.
Okay. Alright.
Hey,
wait! You don't have pinkies, you desky.
Seeing as this jungle is full of dinosaurs, can we really be shouting like this? We have got one.
Guys, I can hear something out here. Something big!
If she keeps shouting like that, we're gonna have every dinosaur on the island on top of us.
Ugh!